Hi guys, my name is Ashita and thank you for watching this video. So this is me vlogging for the first time and we are in the UK. It's our day one and all we've done is sleep throughout. It's afternoon, I don't know what the time is.
Hello!
Hi! Look who we have here. What's your name? Irwin.
Irwin.
So he's one of my cousins who I'll be living with for 15 days. Are you excited?
Maybe.
He is my cousin. Do you watch any of my videos?
Yes.
You did?
Yeah.
Aww. So you're gonna be only in my vlog.
Only because my mom shows me.
So this is how I force my aunts to make their kids watch so that they don't forget me. My hair is also acting crazy. Not like it acts anything better any other days, but I am gonna be in UK for the next 15 days with my mom and my cousin. So this is a vlog where I'm gonna try and be cool and I'm gonna be talking less, I guess. So let's go. Hi guys, we are in UK and today I'm going to take you all to Central London. We are here for 15 days and we are going to Central London by the metro, by the train. We are in Milton Keynes right now. Lovleen's here. My mom's here. Mom, say hi.
Hi.
Okay, this is the first time. This is my Babu who lives in UK.
Hello.
Okay. See, bye. So this is my cousin who just dropped us off.
Aww.
Bye. He's crying because we're leaving him. So let's go, guys. I'm going to show you around. So we are going to Buckingham Palace right now to see the changing of guards, and from here it takes around half an hour by metro to travel. It's already 10, so I hope we reach in time and I'm going to take you along with me for that. We are here only for 15 days as mentioned. We are here for my cousin's communion which got over yesterday, so we couldn't go to the city yesterday till yesterday, and we are going to be travelling to the city now from today. Okay, and there's lovely and beautiful. So this is, I just want you to know that this looks exactly kind of a cleaner version of Mumbai local trains. So you're not missing much, just the clean. So we finally reached and now we're just exiting the metro, the train. I'll show you guys, it's really pretty. Right now we're definitely not going to make it to the changing of the guards, but we're going to just see around. We're going to go also to the London Eye and the Big Ben. So wait for it. We have to walk for like 10 to 15 minutes. The weather is really good. It's kind of cold. There's cold wind and you won't like it if you're a summer person. So yeah, and we didn't pack properly for this weather. We packed mostly for summer. So we are freezing to death right now.
I am wearing a skirt.
And she's wearing a skirt. And I'm wearing a palazzo and a normal top. So we just missed the changing of the guards. It's done.
Hello.
So we've been walking for the past 10 minutes. We are now going to go and see the Big Ben. We had waffles on our way. We fed ducks. We didn't feed ducks. They kind of came and took our food. So it's going to take another 5 to 6 minutes to reach. And we are still walking and walking and walking. And now we are going to walk all the way there. And we're still walking and walking and walking. Can you see the traffic? London Eye. So now we are going there. We are walking again, and it's going to take us another 5 to 10 minutes. So after walking a lot, finally here's the London Eye. I'm standing literally right under it. But we're not going on the London Eye today. We are going on the London Eye mostly either day after tomorrow or maybe after that, because there's a lot of rush. So we are just seeing around for now, and then we'll decide. Hi guys, this is day 2 and we are in Tower of London. We are going to go see the museum now, and it is £30 per person. So we are going to the Crown Jewels Tower, and I don't know if you can see this, but the line, the queue starts from there all the way to there, and we are going to join the queue because we paid for it, so we might as well. So we are finally done with the Tower Bridge and the Tower Museum. We didn't go in the Tower Bridge Museum. Yeah, that's pretty much it. And next we are going to go for lunch because it's past 2:30 and we haven't had lunch yet. So see you. So we are near the Tower Bridge now, and we are having lunch. This place is called Bera Moriti, and we've ordered pizzas. I hope they're good. So our pizza is here. It looks awesome. Are you happy?
Yes.
Do you like London?
Yes.
Do you like Konkani PJs? So that is the Tower Bridge Museum, and that's where we had our lunch. So we want to go to St. Paul's Cathedral. We crossed the bridge, we walked on the bridge, but now they're telling us it's on the other side, so we have to walk on the bridge all over again and go to the other side. It's a 20-30 minutes walk from the Tower Bridge, and we're walking and walking and walking. My legs are going to break and collapse anytime. Are you tired of walking?
No.
Are you tired of walking?
No.
That's bullshit. Okay, they're just saying this in front of the camera.
No, I like.
We just got off the bus and St. Paul's Cathedral is right behind me. I'm going to show you. It's really, really pretty. So we are finally at home, and we reached really late. We reached around 8:30 because we took the normal train and not the Virgin train, which takes 20 minutes from central London to the place we live in, that's Milton Keynes. And we had to wait in the station for a very long time, but it was fun. It was a really tiring day. We've seen the Tower Bridge, the Tower Museum, St. Paul's Cathedral, and the sad part about St. Paul's Cathedral was the visiting hours, the part where you know you take pictures and stuff was only from 8 to 4, and we kind of reached at 4:30, so all we could do was go and just pray and come back. So that's all we did. And I know I'm going to be really, really tired again tomorrow, so see you guys tomorrow. Bye.